I hated that my brother Charlie had left home, even though my parents kept telling me how sick he was. When I complained about how bored I was without a little brother, my parents reminded me that my brother was locked in a dark room in a hospital and told me that his boredom was much worse than mine. Charlie, who had a brain disease, returned each time with a shorter stay at home than before, but the treatments all failed. Our neighbor's cat's eyes came out of Charlie's to a basket my mother